All right. Ready? Here we go. We're gonna get started. The warm up. Of course, Winnie's gonna come over. Just stepping your feet. Y'all, she was asleep. Out. 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 Winnie! Girl, sis. Keep it going. Out. Out. Now you're just gonna start to punch across. Step the foot back. Side. She about to go in a second. Keep punching across. Catch that beat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, on one. Pick up your bottles. You can also like just use cans. Yeah, right leg's back. We're gonna take a lunge. Keep the weights or the bottles down. Yeah, really squeeze the glute. Hug the abs in tight. Keep your legs parallel. Keep that going. You have four more. Now she's messing everything up. You have two more. Make sure you're breathing. On one, you're gonna start to add the arms. Keep the lunge. Squeeze. Even if you don't have anything, you can still squeeze your biceps. Here we go. Breathe. Keep the abs tight. I can't see that far, y'all, so hopefully you're saying great things. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Breathe. Six. Breathe. Five. You're almost there. Four. This is three. Two more. Two. On one. Hold. Little pulses. You got 10 of them. Get low. Lower. Keep the legs at 90 degree angles. Halfway. Five. Four. Three. Two. On one. You're going to start to kick that right leg through. Go back into a lunge. Kick. Back in. Maybe punch. I don't know. Really land all the way back into a lunge. Push. Breathe, push. This dog. Seven, six, five. Stay with me. Four, three. Abs engaged. Two. On one. Hold. Hold. Flip your palms. Shoulder press. Just stand like a flamingo. Press. Really pull the elbows tight to the side. Eight, seven, six. We don't usually talk and do it with you guys. So here we go. Three, this is two. On one, hold, pitch your chest forward, lower, and then lift up, squeeze. Lower, and then lift up, squeeze. Good. Squeeze that standing leg, it should burn by now. Mine is. Pull it up. Eight more. Pull it up. Push into your instep. Ooh. Pull it up. Number three. Really pull it up. This is number four. You're halfway. You have four more. Four. Whew. Three. Lift. Two. Lift. On one, hold, hold, ooh, hold. You're gonna tap, you're gonna lift. You can drop the water bottles. Tap, lift. Tap, lift. Keep your abs engaged. Keep your arms lifted though. No hands on your shoulders. Eight, seven, my standing leg. Six, all I see is Lala's Instagram thing. You have four more. Lift, three, lift, two, lift. On one, hold, little pulses, up, up, up. My standing leg is on fire. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, come down. On one, you're gonna take a plank. Right leg's gonna be lifted. You're gonna pull it in, press it out. Pull it in, press it out. In, press it out. Winning. You're psycho today. Why? You have 8. Seven, she wants to be seen. Attention. Four more. Woo! Three, here we go. Two, on one, step it through. Pick up those bottles. We have the other side. Shoulders on your back, just take the lunge. Who else is out of breath? Down, up. Down, up. Keep it going. So if you're just joining me, we already did the opposite leg. So maybe you just give it like a little switch around. Down and up. Four more. Three. Two. On one, start to use arms. Really squeeze, contract. Squeeze, contract. Good. Why are you being crazy today? Eight. Y'all, she's been over me. She's been sleeping. Five. Four. Three. Stay with me. Two. Stay low. Hold. Little pulses. Pulses. Whew. This is hard to talk and do. Congrats to those of you who have been on the journey with us. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kick it out. Step it through. Kick it right in front of you. The leg doesn't have to be high. Jermaine, I know you're gonna do a high leg. Push that arm through. Punch across. Punch across. You can also drop your water bottles. Here we go, 8. 7. 6. 5. 4 more. Make sure you go back into that lunge. 3. 2. 1. Hold. Bring your leg up. Take a shoulder press. Like a calm. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. 8. Down. 7. 6. Hold those abs in tight. You have 4 more. 4. 3. This is number 2. And then on this next one, you're going to hold. Drop and extend. Pull everything back in. So it's like a T. You're going to lift it back up. T. Lift it back up. Keep it moving. 8 more. Pull the abs in. Lift. That standing leg should be on fire. Whew. 4 more. Pull it in, lift. 3. Pull it in, lift. 2. Let's go, y'all. 1 more. Hold. You're going to tap the foot down. You're going to lift the leg up. Tap. Lift. Y'all should see Winnie. She's going crazy on the bottles. Tap. Lift. Tap. Abs are engaged. Down. Up. You have 8. Oh, 7. 6. Lift. 5. Lift. 4. Squeeze. 3. Lift. 2. Lift. On one, hold. Pulse it up. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, come down on one. Here we go. Knee pulls in. In, back. In, back. Crazy. Ouch. 8 more. 8, 7, woo, 6, let's go. You have 5, let's go. 4 more. Abs are hugged in. 3, this is 2, and then on one, you're gonna come back on up. Roll your shoulders down your back. You don't need any weights. You're gonna open up your legs. Try to make sure that your toes are just on a diagonal, not too much. Dog is crazy. Go down, come up. Lala, this is what I was talking about. She's psycho. Down, up, down. Pull the abs in, rib cage is tight. Keep moving. You have 8 more. Try not to fully stretch the legs. 6, burning in here. 5, this is 4, take it nice and easy. 3, pull the abs in tight. 2 more, on one, hold. Lift the right heel, same thing. Down, up. We're taking 12 of these. Down, up. So really press the thighs back, inner thighs to the outer thighs. Down, up. Think about your shoulders staying over your hips. Try not to pitch forward. You have 8. Don't fully stretch those legs. Yes. 6. 5. 4. Let's go. 3. Really weight in the big toe. Two, and then on one, switch legs. Down and up, down, up. Really try to allow that heel to turn your legs outward. Down and up, you have eight more. Whew, breathe. Have to remind ourselves of that. During this time, you have five. Here we go, four. This is three, this is two. Onward, you're gonna hold down. Pop that right heel high, stay low, you're gonna punch. You go up, you go down. You go up, so think about a line, right? Above the line, below the line. Above the line, below the line, faster. Above and below. Above, below, above, below. This standing leg should feel a whole bunch of heat. Try not to stretch those legs. You have eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Take that right hand, punch across, lift the heel, drop it down. Lift, drop. So when I say my dog is crazy, don't say you don't remember this moment, okay? Twist, squeeze this right glute, twist, squeeze, lower. Twist, squeeze, lower. You have six, down, five, down, four, down, three. Give me some depth here. Two, one, hold. Parallel those left toes, bring your arms up, pull the knees in and out. In and out, press arms down. I wonder if y'all can hear the music. Not. Let's go faster. In, in, in. Really press those arms down like you're moving through water. Press, press. Eight, seven. Make sure everything's parallel. Four, three, two, one. Shake it out. Bring your arms down. Bring your arms down. Here we go. Second round. Down and up. Just about through it. It's pretty outside. Make sure you get outside today. You have eight. This is seven. Pull the abs up. Six. Five. This is four. Abs are tight. Three. This is two. We're doing the same thing. Lift that left heel. So you should be able to drop lower. Winnie, you looking for some stuff to mess up, right? You have eight more. She just checked me. She looked me up and down. You have six. Lift. Five. Lift. I wish I could see that far, y'all. I can't see that far. Three. This is two. On one. Switch. So this should kind of feel good for the arch of the foot. Right? Really pushing into that instep. Big toe. Make sure your knees are pressing out, down, and up. You have eight more. Whew. Six. Feel those thighs pressing out. Four. This is three. Two more. We're gonna have bomb calves for the summer out of quarantine. Release that. Twist, drop. Twist, drop. Twist, drop. I could have you guys here all day. It feels good. Squeeze, twist. So you have some flexion in that glute. Six, five. We gotta do a little sumos. This is three, this is two. I want you to stay center. Left arm goes up, down, up, down, faster. Little jabs. Yes, jab, 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 jab. You have eight, seven. Don't stretch those legs. Go. Four, three, two, one. Flip, parallel those toes, press it in. Out. You can always grab onto a chair if you need some balancing. In, press up. In, press up. In, press up. If you can't, go faster. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Shake it out. Shoulders down your back. Parallel your feet. Push your hips back. Shift your weight to that left. Wait. Oh, I thought Lala said she already stopped. Lift the leg, drop. Woo! Booty time. We're gonna go down to the floor in a second. This is my favorite. Grab onto a chair on the side if you need. Lift. Uh-huh. If you can dance and keep your balance, I'm fine. Six. Five. Four. Let's go. Three. Two. Hold. Lift it up. Down, up, down. Eight, seven, six, five. Two more. On one, switch sides. Point your toes. Really shift up so your abs can stay engaged. Bring your hands. Is that calf? Let's go, calf. Lift and lower. Lift, lower. Pull the abs in. Pull the abs in, y'all. Make sure that's helping with the balance. Eight. Seven. I see Cleo's picture. What you saying though? Four. Three. Two. Let's go, squeeze. One, hold. Lift it up, down. Up, down. Remember, you're gonna need a mat in a second. Up, down. Come on, dads, I see you, let's go. Eight more, eight, seven, six, standing glute, really. Four, three, two, on one. We're going down, grab onto your mat. Set your mat up. I'm gonna have to put Winnie in her playpen. Don't be mad about it. Here we go. Grab onto your mat. You're gonna bring your mat down. We're gonna take a bridge. If you don't have a mat, you can use a towel. If you have carpet, you don't need a mat. This is not a break though. Here we go. I'm gonna adjust the camera a little. Bring you down.
It's my song.
The ground is gonna be everything. Here we go. Hi, Winnie. We're gonna start the bridge. So lift up, lifting your hips up and then lowering down. Lift your hips up and then lower down. Put you like over here. Ugh. This ground business is not fun. Just keep lifting up your hips. I got you, I'm gonna check back in. Lift your hips, lower down. Lift your hips, look at that angle. Y'all can see Winnie jumping out of this. Lift, lower down. Lift, lower down. Winnie, chill, mama. You're okay. You're gonna hurt yourself. You have six more. Here we go, five. This is four, squeeze up at the top. Pull that pelvis under. Two more. On this next one, you're gonna hold it up. Walk your legs together, your legs are touching. You're gonna hold that right leg up, pull the knee in. Press it out, your hips are still up. Pull it in, press it out. Pull it in, doesn't have to be high. In, out. In, out. Eight more. Yes, I said eight, let's go. This is six, press out. Five, I'm sweating. Three, two, on one. Hold the leg out, hold. Squeeze those legs together. Little lifts, little lifts, lift. Lower, lift. Press the thighs together. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, on one. Lay on your right side. Lay on your right side. Your right side. Your left leg is gonna be the lifting leg. Pull the knees in. You're gonna hold the leg right there. You're gonna open the knee out. Close it down. So we love this. Tuesdays. Thrive evening class, right? Lift, lower, lift. Hey y'all, lift and lower. Don't rock the hips back, right? Create this mouse house, keep it under. Lift and lower. It's like you're wrapping the thighs back. Feels so good. We're telling ourselves that. Lift, lower. You have five, four. It should burn. Three, don't let the hips rock back. Two, on one, hold. Stretch it out, pull it in. Stretch it out, pull it in. Oh, my baby's crying. Four more, you have four. Woo! Three, yikes. Two, on one, hold. Keyhole, toes down, and then your heel goes down. You go toe, you go heel. I'm trying to scoot back so you can see. Toe, heel. Doesn't have to be big, but you should definitely feel this side glute right here. Eight, seven, Lala, I know you're talking junk. Even in social distancing, you're talking junk. How is that? Four, let's go. Three, two more. Woo! On one, hold. Lift it up, lift, lift. If you can't hear it, it's Beyonce. We keep moving, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We always say to Beyonce, y'all. Here we go. Flip on over. Take a forearm plank. Tuck your toes. Hug the abs in. It's like you're a little break. Little pipe. Lower down. Pipe your hips. Lower down. Yes, we are in a plank, Lala. Lift. Lower. 8. 7. 6. Make sure the chest comes between the elbows. 4 more. 3. 2. On 1, just give me a hold. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. All right, we got the second side. Who's down? Wait. Yes, we love Beyonce. Our fan is called Beyonce at Thrive, okay? Here we go. Squeeze. Tuck your hips under. Tuck. Winnie, that's, girl, you're proving to me why you can't be out. I know, I'm sorry, sis. Tuck, lower down. Tuck, lower down. So really feel like your hips are pulling under. Yeah. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Really feel like your rib cage is squeezing in. No arch backs. 8 more. Sorry if I said that before, but we're gonna do 8 more. Here we go. 6. This is 5. This is 4. No one ever calls a house phone either, so I don't know what's going on today, y'all. 2 more. On that next one, hold. You may have to walk your feet together, squeeze your legs tight, lift up that left leg. You're gonna pull the knee in. In, out. Use the oblique. Don't use the hip. Oh, this is another one of your favorite, Lala's. It's Janelle, girl. Here we go. You have 8. Push. 7. Keep that right hamstring active. Let's go. 5. Here it is. 4. 3 more. 2 more. On 1. You're going to hold. Thighs together. Lift it. Up. 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 Here it is. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Might have skipped that last one. Here we go, y'all. We're moving. I have no time. I always run out of time. Here we go. Everyone, you're gonna pull your knees in. We're on that right side. You should be laying down on your left side. Scoop that left oblique up. You don't want your hips to rock back, or else you're gonna feel it in your back. Yeah? You're gonna turn that leg out, pull it back on in. Turn the leg out, pull it back on in. So really focusing on the wrap, yeah? Wrap, and then pull it in. Wrap, and then pull it in. What you saying, Cleo? You said you're inviting me to dinner? No, you said you don't like me right now. Lift, and lower. Here we go, 8 more. Cleo, you already know what it is. You love me when we do these. Not really, she hates it. How many people roll their eyes at you when you make them do things, Lala? 3. But then they invent crazy things too, like Cleo. 2. On 1, hold. Press out. Press out, pull it on in. Press out, pull it on in. Let's go. Press, pull it in. Try to keep that leg up, pull it in, use that right oblique. 8. Here we go. 7. I see you, Carly. 6. Yeah, I'm trying to get dinner. 4. This is 3. You should feel that. This is 2. On 1. Hold. Tap your toe down. Tap your heel down. Tap your toe. Tap your heel. Some of us are going to be able to leave it up there that high. Do it. Tap and heel. For me, I have issues, you know. So do what you can. Do your best. Let's go. You have 8 more. Toe and heel. Your best is up, Lala. Toe and heel. Toe and heel. Pulse social distancing, absolutely, Carly. 6 more. 5. 4. Let's go. 3. 2. On 1. Hold. That leg's gonna come up. Little pulses. Up and down. Up and down. You have 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. We're not done. We have another plank. Let's go, y'all. Dip the hips. Oblique twist. Twist. For all my New Yorkers, you know what I mean? Got some biggie in the house. You know it's all good? Come on, Winnie. Let's go. You have 8, 7, 6. Let's go, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're not done. You got abs. I got time for abs. All the time. Grab your bottle. Skeet. Here we go. I got 5 minutes. I could stretch you in 2. So I got 3 minutes for abs. Bottle. If you want 2, you can grab 2. Feeling ambitious. I'm not feeling that ambitious, so I'm gonna grab 1. You know, you're gonna go ahead, lean back. You do not want your back to arch. You wanna lean back, hook your abs. Yeah, lift that weight. You're gonna lift it up, you're gonna pull it down. So it seems easy, but if you're doing it right, you should feel the flexion in your abs. You should feel a little quake in your abs when your arms go up. Lift and lower. You have 8, 7, let's go. 6, pull the abs in tighter. Here we go. 4, are y'all working out? Y'all typing a lot. 2, on 1, hold. You're gonna twist, side to side, okay? Twist, 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 twist. So this twist can come into your back if you're not careful, yeah? So you really wanna pull the abs. The abs are staying in a contraction the whole time. Twist, twist. 8, 7, 6, what's up? 5, 4, 3, 2, come on, y'all. On 1, we're going down. Here we go. No worries, I got you. You're gonna go ahead and lower down. Your legs, it's a pattern, left pattern. Open your legs. Curl your body up. Drop your body down, close your legs. Open your legs, curl your body up. Lower, in, faster. Open, lift, drop, close. Open, lift, drop, close. It forces you to stay connected with your body when you have patterns. So try to keep that pattern. Don't lift from the neck, lift from the chest. Open, lift, lower, close. Open, lift, lower. You're wondering, how many more do we have? We have 4 more. Winnie, really? You're making yourself look bad, sis. 2 more. Open, lift, lower, close. Open, lift, lower, now close, lift. Go ahead and reach up for your toes. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. On 1, lower down your upper body. Take a reverse curl. So fun! Make sure that you're really lifting up using those abs. Let's go, y'all. You have 8, lower. 7, lower. 6, control that lower. Don't make it collapse. 5, lower. You have 4, personal best. This is all we got. 3, 2 more, let's go. 2, on this next one, you're gonna lower down your legs. Tabletop, dart your toes out. It's your bicycles, this is it. Hands, fingertips to the sides of your head. Do not grab your head. Curl your body up. You're gonna take a little twist, let's go. Go twist, twist, twist. What's up, Winnie? Twist. Yes, you're almost there. Keep moving, let's go, I got you on the count. Breathe, here we go, 10, 9, this is it. More, the more you give, the more you're gonna get out. Let's go, keep pushing. 5, 4, 3, 2, on 1, hug your knees on in. Nice work, y'all. You're gonna go ahead, stretch your right leg up, pull that left one over. Pull everything in. Take a figure 4 stretch. Breathe. You did it! Woohoo! But stay in your stretch. You're gonna drop all of this to the right if your left leg was over. Let your body breathe, take a spinal twist. And then we're gonna go ahead, switch sides. Right leg crosses over, pull it in. She crazy. Y'all see her jumping, right? Sis. I'm gonna take you out in a second. Let the people get their stretch. And then you're gonna go ahead, drop your legs to the left, open up your right arm, take a little twist. And then everyone come on up to a seated position. Let's bring the bottoms of our feet together. Bring your arms all the way up. And then go all the way down. I can see everyone. Is that Ash? What's up, Ash? And then everyone stretch your right leg out. You're gonna reach up and over to the right with your left arm. You can take this with both legs open if you wish. Breathe, drop your shoulders, and then you're gonna switch sides. Breathe it out, stay with me, I know I'm past my time. Stay though in your stretches, breathe. Erica, hi, E. And then everyone, both legs are open. Just try to drop all the way down as low as you can. Breathe, take two big breaths. Big exhale. And inhale, perfect time. Exhale. Roll up, that's your class. Thank you guys.